Blair?
Orton should have known. Ooh. What to expect from the dirtiest player in the game.
Oh. Fight to the finish challenge. Made by Ric Flair. Accepted by Orton.
This is not a wrestling match, obviously. This is in our parking lot of the arena here in Birmingham.
Ric Flair is retired. Remember what he said weeks ago. Just because he's retired doesn't mean he can't fight.
Well, Ric Flair's been calling Randy Orton out for 3 weeks.
Flair said earlier tonight he has something to prove that he.
Come on now. Coming up. Come on.
Flair just standing with those street shoes on the head of Randy Orton. Flair with, in his own eyes, something to prove, but.
Orton's such a dangerous man to try to make a point against.
Well, if this had been any other retired wrestler in the world, I would have said this would have been insane to meet Randy Orton in a parking lot. But we got to remember, he's the man. He's the Nature Boy. He's Ric Flair.
Nobody said why.
This may turn out to be the biggest mistake that Randy Orton ever made in his life.
This fight continues.
Oh no, they're right over here. In the far corner of the arena, look out!
And Orton with the upper hand.
Oh! and this is a horrible fight to the finish. I'll never forget, and I don't think Orton will ever forget it either.
Orton told Flair earlier tonight that he'd be the one not remembering this evening. Maybe the other way around.
What is Flair doing now? He's actually up on our announce table. Just relentless, as we said. There's no rules. This is not a match, ladies and gentlemen. What you're witnessing here is not a sanctioned match by any means. This started out as a fight.
You gotta be kidding me,
parking lot.
You gotta be kidding me.
We're going for the figure four.
He's got your four leg lock. He's dead.
Locked in.
Look at Flair's face. Look at Orton's.
The man. Look out.
Legacy. DiBiase.
Come on.
Assaulting.
Beside himself, he is enraged.